What's up, guys? It is the Xbox America, and today we're going to be playing 2K Basketball.
Thumbnail.
It was like the last one, though. I bet it's not the last one, though.
Quick check now, starting five for both teams. First for Cleveland, Kyrie Irving is out there with Amari Shumpert and the big man at the center position, the towering 7'1" Hutchin Moskva. And it's Love in a power forward. And for Golden State, Curry and Johnson, the splash and at the pivot, a terrific defender and all-around player of the Australian Association, 7-footer Andrew Bogut. And there's Harrison Barnes. And it's Green, and it's the four shot. What a year for the Warriors. Clark won their division for the first time in 39 years. Now around with the very top Western guy. And there were a number of surprises last year, but the Warriors were at the top of the list. I mean, I don't think anybody, including you and I, pegged them to be as good as they were,
especially the way the finals began.
Exactly. No good from Bogut. On defense, Golden State. And now Doris Burke has an update for the sideline.
Kevin, I had a chance to catch up with Steve Kerr. He said that the key to the game would be how well they defend Kyrie Irving.
When it's there, because oftentimes you can beat the defense down the floor. Here's Green, and a great assist by Curry as that one goes in. Moskov and Vlad with the close connection from the international play. Moskov is a big part of taking home a bronze medal. Remember Clark back in 2012 with Vlad?
Yeah, exactly. In Russia, and now again with the Cavs, Moskov.
Oh, never mind, it's plugged in. I was about to cry.
Showing that.
Oh, I don't like my white controller. That's why I got a new one. Well, I technically got a new one because.
That has great confidence and trust in his ability, and that's wonderful for a player.
Here is Love, following the basket by Draymond Green and Steph Curry with the foul. And that is his first foul of the game. Off the inbound pass.
What?
Shumpert. That's good on the assist by Moskov. Shumpert's got himself on the board with three there. And it's Thompson again missing. For Cleveland, they've gone 50% from the field, hitting 3 of 6 since the opening tip. And Shumpert kicks to Irving. Knocked loose. Tries to save it. Out of bounds. Golden State takes possession.
Ow. peace, dear leg buddy, and as always, peace. I might not make the camera fall over, but I will. I'll break my phone.